Hi guys, welcome to my channel. I hope you all are doing well. So today I'm going to show you how I shape my eyebrows. So without any further ado, let's start. I will be using this Tinkles razor for shaping my eyebrows. Now if you are someone who is doing this for the first time, it may be difficult, but after doing it for many times, it would become easy. Now some people, I know most of the people like to go to a parlor and shape their eyebrows because they think they can ruin their eyebrows at home. But I personally don't prefer going to a parlor for doing eyebrows. I have never went to a parlor to do my eyebrows. Actually, last year even I didn't used to do my eyebrows, but then I started doing makeup. I started making videos on makeup, then I eventually felt the need for doing my eyebrows, so I started doing my eyebrows at home. There are a lot of tutorials available online how you can do your eyebrows. Now if you're someone who has never used this razor before, I would just tell you to first get your eyebrows. You can do this thing, like you can just go to a parlor and just shape your eyebrows, and then after that you can just eventually follow the shape and do it. I hope I have made sense. So let's start. So I would just take a mirror and I would just start. I would just remove the excess, like here, the excess I would remove. Now be very careful while doing this, because ultimately this is also a blade, you can cut yourself with this also. So just do it very carefully, and sorry for the background noise, construction is going on, sorry. I'm only taking out the extras, I'm not touching this area. Now this is very sharp, so you have to be very careful while doing your eyebrows. Be super careful while doing your eyebrows. We'll be doing the same thing on this eyebrow. We'll be fast forwarding this place because I have already shown how I do my how I just shave all around. So we'll be fast forwarding this one. Now I would just shave this area. So now I have already given the shape that I want. Now I would take a scissor and I would just cut the extras like here. See, the hair is longer. I don't want it like this, so I would just cut it. Be very careful while doing your eyebrows at home because it is very easy to just mess it up. Even I have messed up once, so I'm just giving a lot of disclaimers. I don't want you guys to suffer, so that's why. Now one thing that you have to keep in mind while doing your eyebrows is that please do it slowly. Don't be in a hurry while doing your eyebrows, because if you mess it up, it would take a long time to just again make that in shape. So be very careful while doing your eyebrows at home. So this is how I do my eyebrows. Now after doing my eyebrows, I would apply aloe vera gel. So this is a Indus Valley Bioorganic aloe vera gel. This is a aloe vera gel that's good, but it has a lot of color. So if you're someone who is allergic to colors and perfumes, you can't use this, because this has a lot of color and perfume. Other than that, it's good. So I would just apply this aloe vera gel where I have just shaved right now. So just apply it here. Now one thing that I want to tell, it's perfectly fine if you get a small bumps around your eyebrows after shaving your brows, because I also get sometimes. But if you would just apply aloe vera gel, it would soothe your skin and the chances will be less of getting bumps. So apply aloe vera gel after shaving. Now some people don't like to do their eyebrows and that's absolutely fine. If you don't want to do eyebrows, it's absolutely fine. You are beautiful as you are. I personally love doing my eyebrows, so I have done. So that's it. I hope I have just made it clear how I do my eyebrows. Now it's very easy. Now I am not a professional. I do this this while I am at home, and I personally don't would not ever go to a parlor for doing this, because I personally feel the shape that I want to give my eyebrows is personally my choice, and not anyone would not just do it how I can do. So I hope I have made this clear. And now if you want if you like doing your eyebrows by going to a parlor, that's up to you. I am not just telling you do your eyebrows at home. I personally love to do my eyebrows at home by myself. So that's it. I hope you all will love this video, and this video will be helpful while because now parlors are not open. So I hope this video will be helpful, and that's it. I don't have anything else to say. So I will meet you in my next video. Up till then, stay safe, stay happy, goodbye. Love you all.